Hello everyone, once again welcome back. Today I am here to teach you one more new trick related to addition. So let's take some examples on the board to clear your confusion. So let's take some examples and see how you can apply today's addition trick. Let's start with the first example. Suppose sometimes in your competitive exams you are getting the number 4 plus 44 plus 444 plus 4444 for addition. Okay, now if you will use tradition method, then it will take longer time to find out the answer. Now with the help of today's trick, how you can find out the answer within a second? Let's see. Now here if you will observe, this is a series of digit 4. Okay, now here if you will observe, here you can see only one digit. Next number you can see two digits. Next to that three digits and next to that four digits. Okay, now here four is repeating one time, here two time, here three time, and at last it is repeating four times. Okay, now you have to adjust these numbers in increasing order. Okay. So I will write down in the bracket 1, 2, 3, 4, and as the digit 4 is repeating here, you have to multiply by 4. So when you will multiply by 4, what you will get? 4 4s are 16, 1 will carry to the next group. 4 3s are 12 plus 1, 13. So 3, 1 you will carry to the next group. 4 2s are 8 plus 1, 9, and 4 1s are 4. So what will be your answer? 4936. Let's start with the second example. Sometimes in exam, to make you confused, they are not giving the numbers in the proper order. For example, suppose you will get the number 7 plus 777 plus 7777 plus 77 for addition. Now here if you will observe, the digit 7 is repeating. Okay, in the first number it's repeating one time, in the second one the digit 7 is repeating three times, in the third number it's repeating four times, and at last it's repeating two times. Okay, same method you have to follow. Now after writing the numbers exactly below that, how many times it's repeating, what you have to do? You have to just arrange these numbers in the increasing order, means from smaller to bigger. So 1 2 3 4. Okay, and as the digit 7 is repeating here, you have to just multiply by 7. When you will multiply by 7, what you will get? 7 4s are 28, 8, 2 you will carry to the next group. 7 3s are 21 plus 2, 23, 3, 2 you will get carry to the next group. 7 2s are 14 plus 2, 16, 1 you will carry to the next group. 7 1s are 7 plus 1, 8. So what answer you will get? 8638. Let's take the last example of different type to clear your confusion. Suppose you will get in exam the number series to add. For example, 5 plus 55 plus 555 plus 55. Okay, as I said, first you have to write down how many digits are repeating. Okay, so here 1, here 2 time, here 3 time, and here again 2 time. Once you will do the numbering, as the number 55 is repeating 2 times, one number you will keep separately and the remaining numbers you will arrange in increasing order. So when you will arrange in increasing order, what you will get? 1, 2, 3. Now as the digit 5 is repeating, you have to multiply by 5. And then just find out the answer. 5 3s are 15. 5, 1 will carry to the next group. 5 2s are 10 plus 1, 11. 1, 1 you will carry to the next group. 5 1s are 5 plus 1, 6. Now in this number, you are going to add the number which you have kept separately. So in 615, you are going to add 55. So what you will get? 5 plus 5, 10. 1 will carry to the next group. 1 plus 1, 2 plus 5, 7 and 6. So what answer you will get? 670. Hope you understood today's trick and liked the video. Then please like it, share with your friends. And till now, if you have not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe it. See you all in the next video. Thank you. Bye.